out of school and just 18. I signed up for the U.S. Marines. I knew I'd go out soon fighting the war. All the young men in their prime headed out to the firing line in the jungles and mountains and paddies of Vietnam. We watched with tear-filled eyes when we saw good friends die. Of the magic dragon flew at night. Back home they said this war wasn't right, but they still sent us out to fight in the heat and the rain and the mud of Vietnam. I once heard someone say there's no heroes left today, but I knew some back in 1968. All of my brothers in arms who served over in Vietnam, they were heroes then, they're still heroes today. We came home from the war, no one welcomed us with open arms, no one seemed to care what we went through. We thought we served our country with pride. Protesters said the politicians lied. Years ago, but not forgotten, Vietnam. Their names on a marble wall, 57,000 in all, never came back to see their homes again. Fathers, sons, brothers, and friends, and all the women who served with them in the jungles and mountains and paddies, in the heat and the rain and the blood of Vietnam. I once heard someone say, all of my brothers in arms who served over in Vietnam, they were heroes then, they're still heroes today. Yeah, they were heroes then, they're still heroes today.